20 something degrees, like 28 degrees. The bike hasn't been turned on in more than a week, about 9 days. And I just finished touching up the paint and putting some signal lights on her. And yeah, gave me a little bit, a couple of kicks to get started. She has the piston turned on. But once she warms up, she should be good to go. Get the other signal lights. Choke and see if she turns off. There you go, choke is all the way in. She's on, she's not turning off. So far, so good. I need to change the little, I don't know what they're called, washers or something that go right here, because she's leaking a little oil from there. Besides that, she's pretty good. I painted her all black, flat black. There you go, that's my bike. That's it for now. Thanks for watching.